Are we recording?
Yes, we are recording. Take two. We're gonna lose half the freaking stronghold to these things.
Ooh. Oh well. These little monsters away.
I'm gonna die. I'm dead. I'm so dead. Oh, he got in here.
Oh.
Yeah. I died.
This was a bad idea. Bad idea. They're chasing me down the stairs. Every time I run away from them and end up hitting them, or spawn. Because it's just the entire stronghold is made out of them, basically. Run away! Run away! This is like one of those epic chase movies. Up the ladder, they can't climb ladders. Yes. I found their one true weakness. Oh, they're going back into blocks.
Huh?
Oh, they can't hit me on this ladder. Aha. Suck it.
Holy crap, silverfish! Oh!
Did you come back already?
Yeah.
That was a bad idea.
Where's my food? Have a video up on YouTube of us being freaking mauled by silverfish.
I'm just sitting in the corner letting them come to me and then using the one strike.
I have no idea where you... Oh, hi, creeper. I don't need you added into this.
Crap, there's so many holes all over the place.
Hi. You have no helmet anymore.
What? Oh shit! My armor! Holy!
How can I hit you? Oh no, no, no! No, no, no!
Don't
no,
spam
no.
click! It does no damage to him.
Why are you after me?
Grabbed as much as your stuff.
You did grab a lot of my stuff.
Oh, it's three of my boots.
They're back down.
I just stole your boot again, I didn't. Nope. This was a bad idea!
Okay, where's the freaking portal room again? We need to get in there. What the?
The entire stronghold is made out of silverfish.
Hey, it's Morphe.
Morphe! Oh shit!
Whoa.
Oh shit! I have one heart left!
Efficiently eliminated by silverfish. What the?
What?
Your death thing.
What does it say? It was efficiently completed by the silverfish.
Oh, that's perfect.
Where's my stuff at, you little frickers?
I have no idea where you even were.
No idea where any of my stuff is at, even.
I found where you were. Where are you at? Go to the nameplate. And around to the right. Now, can we make our way to the freaking,
portal? I'm going up here!
What's the way to the portal?
Oh my god, my armor has no durability whatsoever. Do you have a homestead here?
Yes.
Then we need to go home. Slash home now.
I want to get the freaking portal made.
I know! There's no way we're going to be able to get the portal made if we freaking die. So, I'm saying screw it, and I'm going to diamond armor, because that iron armor got totally shrecked.
I went the complete wrong way. Ooh, I found an enderpearl. Power 4, sharpness 3, bulk. Or sharpness, yeah, sharpness 3.
I'm getting also a diamond sword.
I've lost the freaking portal. Oh, never mind. I had to go this way.
So evidently the...
Can you make me some armor and bring it?
Diamond armor?
If we have the diamonds for it, yes.
We have the diamonds for it. We need the eyes of thunder. I need some more food, because that just totally went through all the food.
No.
Throw the rest of this meat in there. Holy chorus flowers. That's dumb.
Why am I not hitting you? You stink.
I know, they like
bugs.
Their hitbox is so small. If you can, destroy the frickin' spawner. We don't need any more there. Because they're literally spawning and going into the stone.
Sure. I'll get right on that as soon as I don't die.
Pretty much. You know what would be great right about now? An extra person. That would be really great right now.
God damn.
Or let me emphasize this. An extra person would be really great right about now.
She even paying attention.
She heard me.
Does she even know what we're doing?
I don't think so.
I hope this doesn't get me killed, but I'm running for it. Gone.
You got it.
Spawner down.
Thank God.
I still hear those nasty freaking things, but...
I know. You're the most evil of evils. You know what I'm also gonna do? I'm gonna make a diamond axe. Don't need the shovel. We'll take the diamond axe off. So we have 26 diamonds left up here. That's upstairs. I have a lot more downstairs too. I don't want to break the efficiency of friction 3 pickaxe. Let's put that in there. How many torches do you have?
None.
None. I only have 22. What the hell happened to the other torches? Oh, they're there. Okay. I have 11 Eyes of Ender.
And we need 9 for finishing the portal.
So we have more than enough. evidently the Ender Dragon is dead. So we're gonna need
the Ender Dragon.
Are we gonna respawn it or do we wanna wait for that? Cause Puga did say in chat somewhere. The Ender Dragon is a versatile boss mob that appears in the end and it is first boss mob.
So he's dead already. Okay, that's cool, but we can get all the end stuff.
You can respawn it with .mcw dragon.
I just want to get end stuff. I don't care about the rest. I want end stuff.
Same. So I have an efficiency for breaking 3 pickaxe and an axe, and then I have whole diamond armor for you, glass bottles in case we end up seeing...
I have 9... God dang it, wrong button.
And that chorus plant is growing so crazily. Holy shit.
And the what?
Chorus plant? It's growing crazily. It was growing crazily. And we're gonna need silk touch pickaxes and probably a lot of cobble.
I have silk touch. Remember you gave me the iron?
You have the silk touch? Okay. And I have a silk touch.
I have 2 silk touch picks.
It's coarse fruit used in. Oh, you can eat it. What the?
You ready?
Oh. Okay. That was weird.
You ready?
I think. Let me grab like 3 stacks of cobblestone just in case. But that was weird. Okay, didn't mean to grab the whole chest. Okay.
Sure you did.
I'm going crazy.
Oh, you know what's...
I don't know what's going on anymore.
You know what's kind of cool about playing tonight?
What?
Is in an hour... It'll be an hour ago.
Oh, yeah. Daylight savings. Extra time.
That's tonight.
What is going on? Why am I doing this?
Can you put some armor down here, please?
I am jumping around like crazy. You me in the freaking portal frame.
Huh? So
I'm like glitchy. And... Holy crap.
I didn't know it would do that.
I threw you glass bottle on accident.
Oh well. Make portal. I'm gonna get... There we go. I'm getting it on video.
Unenchanted noobs. Going through.
Boing.
Did you jump already?
Yep.
Oh wow. Wait for me. You have reached the end of this room.
What the frick are these?
I think you need to... How do we get the actual...
It's the fruit! It's the fruit!
Huh?
This is the fruit.
Yeah. Teleport you when you eat it.
Did you hear that?
Yeah. Why do I keep randomly teleporting? What is right there?
The end of the world? It's this way.
But why do we keep teleporting every time we jump right here? Didn't you notice that?
Yeah, we're reaching the end of the world. We can't go past that.
Oh.
I'm gonna be. Where do we need to go? I wonder if we can go over there. I'm gonna be so mad if I missed that. Okay.
Did you really ender pearl over there?
Yep, I'm over here now.
Where?
I just jumped across an island.
How do you actually get the flower itself? Oh, I know what it is. That thingy, I think. That. Yes, that's it. That's how you grow it in your own. So we need to get that stuff. That stuff is hard to get. I like this fruit. Nice and yummy and teleporty.
So what's... Oh, we need to get the top pieces, huh?
Yep. Those are the pieces that give you the little flower to grow it.
Oh, the coarse fruit? Or something else?
You need the coarse flower. The fruit is just fun to use.
That was a weird freaking sound.
What?
I don't know, some weird clicking. I don't know. It almost sounded like it was just glitched out for me. Ah, they overhauled the end.
I like it. There was nothing to do in the end. You literally just killed the dragon. Oh, killed the dragon. What do I do now? They need to add more stuff to the Minecraft. Is it... There's just not a lot of stuff to do with in normal Minecraft.
Dang it.
You leaving out?
I don't know. There's no landmarks here to go by.
You know, I'm just looking for your blue armor.
Oh, I'm nowhere near where you were.
Oh, I've been running. Did you underpearl a bunch?
No, I've just been running. Now I don't know how to get over there.
I just hit a couple of Endermen. The only thing I'd hit is if the freaking fruit made me fall off the edge.
Woo! That had me worried.
What?
Trying to kill that Enderman. Are you freaking kidding me?
Did you fall out of the world?
No, but I may have just lost everything.
Oh, so...
I don't know how to get back to it.
Just slash back.
Mm.
scared.
I don't know, grab my wallet.
It's not letting me teleport back.
It isn't? Shit.
Mm-hmm. Well, huh. All that stuff is gone.
Aww.
Which way did you run?
I'm heading back to where I came from. I literally just ran around this island.
I freaking interpearled across. And then hit the ledge, fell, hit the ledge, and died.
Oh.
So half the stuff's probably gone. Ow. I fell like a block and got hurt.
It's because your acrobatics isn't high. That's why we need to raise our acrobatics.
Oh, there's the end of the world.
So, we were over here, and where did you enter Pearl 2?
This is where we were over here?
Yep, right over here, basically.
We need to get over this. Okay, I know exactly where I'm at. We need to get over there. Oh, crap, okay. I just looked at him. I'm
He's
still dead.
He's right behind you. Thanks for the XP.
Revenge
is a bitch, Enderman. Welcome back.
Okay, we need over there.
Good thing I got some cobblestone.
Or ender pearls.
Nope, cobblestone.
God dang lie.
What the hell was that? Boyd, when did you go from here? Where did you go, Cotton Eye Joe?
I'm going.
Looks like you went over here, so it's a cobblestone tower. Well, that's stone tower, what the hell? Yeah, true.
Remember?
You're the stone user.
Yeah.
Got to thinking, I was like, wait a minute.
Oof, can't hit him in.
Where'd you go from here, Cotton Eye Joe? Over there?
My stuff is somewhere down around that bottom edge of that thing.
Over there, huh?
Yeah. That's what I'm saying. I don't know if I'm getting that back. Which sucks. Because that was a other Silk Touch pick.
Even though we can buy them. Well, not diamond buns. But.
Oh, I see an XP orb. Nope. Pick is still there. Everything's there.
Oh. Need another stack.
Okay, turn to your... There you go. That way. Nope. That way.
Is it all that?
Yeah.
Boom. You got everything, huh?
Boom, 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 boom. Every single item is back.
You see, I've got a staircase over here. Now, that's not split up anymore. And that's not recklessly throwing their pearls.
I thought I threw it far enough to hit the top of the thing.
That's why I just freaking arc them.
I did. I just didn't.
45 degree angle?
Apparently not enough.
If it's any more or any less, I don't want to reach it. Alrighty. We're here.
I'm trying to find some of the freaking buildings.
Exactly. I want to find some of those. Probably not looking in the enderman's eyes.
Should have brought a pumpkin. I was just saying that.
This looks like a pumpkin for buildings.
I wonder if turning up my render distance would let me see anything more.
I'm just reloading chunks.
Option video. Oh, I'm already on freaking 16.
Really? I'm gonna turn mine up too. I'm not really lagging. Let's go to 20.
Lag. 20.
Let's turn it all the way up. Let's go to fucking 32.
Let's kill our computer.
Hell yeah! Woo! Actually, not that bad. Yet. Let's do a quick chunk reload.
I really want over there.
There's got to be an easier way. Or at least a safer way.
Where are you at? Oh, there you are.
Very good. Around this way a little bit more. Go around the island. See if there's anything else.
That dang frickin' fly.
There's like nothing over there. What the hell? Where do those those dungeons even spawn at?
I thought just out in the freaking open. I thought. I hit the fly in midair. Stupid thing.
32 actually isn't even hurting my frames per second either.
It's because you're not rendering over what the server lets you render.
Is there anything over there?
I am so confused.
Sam. Don't think they're inside.
I'm just burrowing in. It's the hidden village.
We could make an Enderman farm in here, I guess. Ow! Stupid block made me suffocate. I just leveled up. You played yourself, block. And I have 13 chorus flowers, so I don't know, I want to do something. What happens if I eat a fruit down here? Nom nom nom. I didn't teleport!
Oh, there's random ships as well.
What do you mean? What do you mean by ships?
We need to find where they killed the End Dragon.
Oh,
End cities naturally and randomly generate in the outer islands of the End, which are accessible via the End Gateway portal that generates after killing the Ender Dragon. They are fairly rare, and one can travel for thousands of blocks without encountering a city.
Shit.
So, can we make it over to that island, I guess?
To that one way over there? Definitely not by Ender Pearl.
Well, I know that.
If we get an event stone, maybe. Because I know I don't have enough cobblestone for that. Who knows, we might just be able to go around. Oh, hello. It's the same island we were at.
I'm going a different route, I know.
This might be the safer route. You're there. I'm just gonna turn my render distance down right now so I don't forget about it. How many Ender Pearls do you have?
I have no clue.
Don't die.
Freaking intimate.
Did it scare you?
Oh, I reached the end of the world. Wouldn't you know it?
So that means we need to go the opposite direction.
But look at that giant island over there.
Oh, Jesus Christ.
See?
Do not like that. That was sketchy.
Teleports you right off the end of the island.
Teleports me right into the abyss.
You know we need to play freaking FTB again.
Yeah. So it looks like you're gonna have to go the other way. Towards the middle more. So back this way.
And watch, we don't even have access to the freaking end city.
What do you mean by have access to the city?
They have it boundaried.
Oh, they do?
Well, we keep hitting boundaries. I'm waiting for it.
How big is the world even? This is just that one over there. We don't even need to build across. We don't need to build across to get over there. We already have this way.
They don't connect, though, I didn't think.
Yeah, they do. Right here.
No. Back where I was looking at. Think it connected.
Yeah, it does. That's why it TP'd to me first time. Because it goes all the way around over here. I'm gonna end up running out of steak.
I'm still surviving off of carrots. Freaking Inman. And I'm waiting for all of a sudden, doing. God, this island is huge.
It is. Except over here is the end. Where'd you go, Jake, at?
Slight to the right. I found a way that it just kept going. I was hoping maybe it led to something.
What? I can't hear you anymore. There we go. What was that?
I went to the right, hoping it led to something. I ran out of food, so I gotta eat first.
Because there's another island on the other side over here. I went to the left a little bit.
There's more islands out here, too. Way out there. Holy crap.
Well, it looks like we're building across.
Did you make it to me? Oh, no, you're nowhere near me. Which way do we want to go? Towards yours or towards mine?
I don't know where the boundaries are in this world.
Do you have anything you want washed by tomorrow?
My work clothes. You went to the right, but I have not seen you yet. How far did you go?
Oh, you're almost here.
Oh, there you are.
I'm looking at this island here. Thinking that that's a ways over there.
Mm-hmm. It is.
Option video. Drop the render distance down.
In the pile. Oh, let's get building. Are you going in straight lines? Find it easier to just put your back to where you're going and just go backwards. Bye. Have a good time. Hey, J-Cat.
What?
Hey, J-Cat, turn around.
I saw what you did. I don't have interpearls. TPA?
Sure.
God, dang, this is going out of ways.
Oh, J-Cat. Look what we found.
Hold on. I gotta turn my render distance back up.
Oh, we found one, J-Cat. You picked the right way.
I still don't see it.
It's right here.
Oh.
Oh my god. Are you fucking kidding me?
Do you have to kill the dragon to be able to get close to it?
The dragon is dead.
Yeah, the dragon's dead. But...
But I'm asking, do you have to kill the dragon
to get close to it? It's out of the world boundaries.
Huh?
Like, it's right on the other side. Huh? Taunting us.
Throw an interpearl in there, see what happens.
Ooh, that's a good idea. Oh, I didn't even teleport. Boonk. Like, yes, I... Nice try. Nope. Screw you.
God dang it! So close!
We can't even just tower up and take the stuff. Because the top tower is out. We're the only ones on. Like, on anyway.
Oh, frick.
No! Wait a minute. No. Oh.
That, right?
What the frick is the world boundary? Like, why is it slanted this way?
It's a giant circle.
It's like it's a giant circle around that thing, though. It's like...
Maybe we're not allowed to get to them.
Right there is that thing. And right there is this one.
Freaking sucks.
That does. Oh my god. Why did they teleport?
Oh. What? On the edge of the world.
Looks like we should have went left then. Let's go this way.
I'm about done with the end.
That is just evil. Straight that way.
Hey, we found the frickin' stronghold, though.
And a dungeon, but you couldn't get to it. God.
So how are some people having this stuff for sale?
I have no idea. Either they got extremely lucky and when they went into a stronghold, ended up getting teleported to the right island or something, I don't know. We must just not have gotten lucky. That's BS! Oh, total BS! Well, at least find one. I'd like to get a free Elytra. Instead of have to pay shit ton for it. Now watch as every single one that's inside the border has been looted already. I would not be surprised at the slightest.
Shall we go across again?
Yeah. This island wasn't very big.
I'm out of blocks.
Yeah.
You just said that with an accent.
I made the blocks. See anything?
Not yet. I see tons of yellow.
Tons of yellow? Why yellow?
The end stone. Or tan, or whatever you want to call it. Quick reflexes.
Well, did you just about jump off the edge?
No. I looked at an Enderman. It moved away quicker than what he could register me looking at him.
Well. I'm not finding anything either.
I'm finding a bunch of tiny islands.
There are a bunch of tiny islands.
Oh, hi.
Hi.
I thought you went the other direction.
Nope.
Oh, maybe
that's... Did you see any large islands, at least, you can go to?
Right here. Way over there.
I think it'll be closer if we come over here.
I heard something.
What did you hear?
I don't know. I don't know if that was on your end or if that was in the game.
What did it sound like?
Almost like a really deep sounding lava. Like the lava sound, but only deeper pitched. But I don't know if it was maybe just something coming through the microphone. Don't dig straight down, though.
Yeah. Just getting some more insulin for building.
I don't hear it anymore. Huh. Whatever that was.
Alrighty. Want some more ends done? I shouldn't even have to build across to this one. Hi.
Did you enderpearl over to it?
Nope. I'm building.
I'm a bat out of food.
I have all those teleporting berries.
Yeah, I'm good. I'm near an edge. I can't believe we're the only two on the server now.
All right.
course, we've been in the call for over 5 hours now.
Hours.
Come on, you freaking dungeons. Where are you?
I at least want to find a dungeon so we can set a home point to it. Or an area around it.
You mean one that we can actually get to?
Yeah. They're extremely rare, and then we find one, and it's out of the map. It's like, could you get any more goddamn trolley?
Where'd you go to?
I have no idea.
Found where I want to go, but it's kind of out there. Where the fuck are you at?
Beats me.
Do-do-do-do-do. Oh, I have bread. Oh, I have watermelon on me. I have food.
I have chorus fruit.
In all the open areas that we have found in the end here, that isn't closed off, we can't find a dungeon.
Kind of sucks. I think we would have been better off just respawning than Ender Dragon. Because then we could get some breath. I mean, I have 63 glass bottles.
I'm nowhere near ready equipped to kill the dragon.
We're more ready for the under dragon than the wither.
True.
What?
What'd you find?
Leg.
Oh, nice.
I went to go kill an Enderman just because. It was like, leg!
I think I'm done searching for that freaking thing. Found the stronghold and made it to the end.